cozy little Christmas here with you.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 12. I unfortunately really don't have a lot of time to myself today, but I wanted to show you guys my Animal Crossing at night when it's actual, like when it's all snowy and stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys that, and I will call it a day here. I will see you Monday.
And do you see what I see? It's Sasha.
So Whitney has left my island. She asked to leave, and I got Sasha, and I was very excited about it. Oh my god, I can't believe it's winter in Animal Crossing, so I'll be able to show you my island with snow, and it's so much better with snow, and I purposely made it at night so that you can see it in all of its glory. And there you go. We're just gonna check what's going on in the nook. Nothing I want. Right. I have like my little snowflake decorations over here. Every house has a bunch of decor on purpose. These are the new decorations that they added this year. These two. How nice. I think Ramon is the next one I'm gonna let go. Let's go see Sasha. He is so cute. Ooh, cooking. I wish we could get the same eyes that he has, because he has the best eyes. Oh my god, so cute. And now I go. I just wanted to show you guys around my island in the winter time and in the actual, like, you know, nighttime when you can see how pretty it is. And it's snowing, you know? It's just perfect. Let's check out what they have at the store today. Nothing I'm particularly interested in. I'm gonna go to my store, see what's out there. I've been playing a lot more Vacation, and it's honestly so fun. I forgot how fun it was. I just made the school. I barely, like, I did like two houses and didn't touch the game for the longest time. Like, I don't know why specifically. And then I just picked up the DLC, you know, started playing with it again this week, and I've been having a lot of fun. That's kind of cute. What is this? A poof? Oh, it's a light. Not for me. But yeah, I've been having a lot of fun with the DLC. It's so cute and like so addictive. I could lose like all my time playing it. Those are also new decorations that they added this year. Time for some nip miles. Thank you very much. I thought I saw her. Dottie. She is not home. She's probably one of my oldest villagers, if not my oldest villager, Bia. I like her a lot. She's very sweet. Everyone's favorite, Raymond. That's all thanks to me, because I gave snowy sweaters to literally everyone. Like the Christmas sweater, I gave one to every character, so they all have one somewhere. It's mostly funny when they like wear it in July. It's funny how there's not a lot of people that are home, yet I'm not seeing that many friends out and about. Where are they? Where are they hiding? I'm gonna go around the beach. Maybe I'll find some friends. Oh, there you go. I found one. What's up, Chrissy? I haven't seen her sister, I don't think. I haven't seen Pearl. I love Pearl, and I haven't seen Lottie. What am I finding today? Something I already have, of course. I really don't know where they are. I'm at least missing like three people. Where are you guys hiding? Oh, snowballs. Isn't my garden so cute? I always find it funny how I play the game and I can't find anybody. Is it someone's birthday, maybe? that I didn't notice? Or they're just visiting each other? Maybe that's why. Let me go see. Nope, not even. What's up? Okay, bye. I like her. She's pretty cute too. I really don't know where the rest of them are. I'm missing at least two people that I haven't seen yet. I haven't seen Chrissy's sister or Pearl anywhere. Like, where are you? Francine, that's it. If you're not home, where the fuck are you? Oh, there you go, I found you. I don't know. What do you... No, I don't want your old sewing machine for $1,500. Try again. No, thanks. Sorry. They always try to sell me their garbage. Swear to God. Alright, so I guess the only person I'm missing now is Pearl. I don't know where she is. I'll go check the cafe. Maybe that's where she's hiding. Unless she was one of the stores and I don't remember. That could also be the case. But while we're here, let's have a coffee. Yes, please. There's something so satisfying about coming here. I don't get it. It's just so cute. I enjoy the cafe. Boom, more Nook Miles. Wait a sec. There you go. Boom, more Nook Miles. Love that. All right, well, I guess that just about sums it up. I can't find Pearl, but that's fine. It happens sometimes. I will... Let me... Here you go. I am saying goodbye and I will see you tomorrow.